The governor has made saving dollars a key area of interest as we head into the last half of the year and crunch time for his reelection campaign. Among the new laws he's highlighting is a freezing of driver's license fees that were slated to go up this year before lawmakers allocated around $4 million to stop it. The governor saying in a statement, "We're saving people money, cutting costs, and making sure there's more money going back into the pockets of hardworking Coloradans."
Any kind of increase to fees or taxes is a big deal to people, and you haven't seen the governor talk about this at all.
But on the other side of reductions are increases. Last year, lawmakers passed a bill to fund infrastructure projects around the state. It imposes a new fee of 27 cents on retail deliveries for buyers starting today. It applies to items that are subject to sales tax and delivered by car.
And really, you know, they shouldn't be raising anything right now. We should be reducing stuff, especially when the government, state government, has more money than it's ever had. We have a $40 billion budget. We need to prioritize better.
Ride shares will also see a new fee of 30 cents for most rides. The governor's office is encouraging drivers to look at the bigger picture of roads improving, saying in a statement, "Through strong bipartisan collaboration, we passed a bill that gives cost relief by both reducing fees, such as the vehicle registration fee, and by reducing the real cost Coloradans pay on vehicle maintenance by finally fixing our dang roads." The governor's also celebrating a law that delays a 2 cents per gallon fee on gas that would have gone into effect today, but will now be implemented next April. Opponents wondering why the other fees attached to the infrastructure plan couldn't wait too.
If it's a big enough deal to delay a 2 cent gas fee increase, why would you not delay a 27 or 30 cent increase for deliveries? So I think it doesn't. Why they decided to do this, I have no idea.